few days later, 8 more U-boats crept up the waters of Loch Foyle to Londonderry, where their surrender was received by Admiral Sir Max Horton, Commander-in-Chief, Western Approaches. No less than 600 of Germany's U-boats have been destroyed during one of the war's most vital battles.